record more than one track in Logic and listen back to the track as well. So you want to select. In this tutorial, I'll do an audio track and a software instrument track as an example. So here's the audio track. As you can see, we've got the audio input coming in. You want to make sure you record enable as well. So let's just right click and have a new software instrument track. On the software instrument track, I'm just going to use the musical typing keyboard, which is in the window option. Show musical typing. And I'm just going to select the keyboard and then record enable the keyboard. And you record enable the audio track as well. And once you've done that, you should be able to select both by holding the shift key down. So select both by holding the shift key down. And then once you've holding the shift key down, you should get both. You should have both playing back then. And then you should be able to just hit record. And I should be able to go, hey, hey, 1, 2, 1, 2, hey, hey, 1, 2, hey, hey, 1, 2. And both. You'll see that both. Both the audio track and the software instrument track have recorded there. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.